Firefighters barely made it out of a burning home before the roof collapsed today. The Harvey Volunteer Fire Department says this home off of Manhattan Boulevard caught fire this morning. They shared this video of flames shooting from the roof. While firefighters were inside trying to put it out, they realized that the structure was in danger of collapsing. They got out moments before the roof came down. A family of four lives at the home and was able to make it out safely.